respected teachers, honorable judges, and all my friends, good morning. Before starting my speech, I would like to thank my teachers and elders who have motivated me for this. Today, I am going to talk about, and my topic is selfie addiction craze. Is good or bad? First and foremost question is, can we call selfie an addiction? The answer is yes. Yes, because a person who takes selfie gets a habit of repetition, finds it difficult to control or stop it. There are no medical symptoms or diagnosis available for selfie addiction. Selfie means self-portrait, typically taken with front camera of a smartphone, with hand or with the help of selfie stick. The main reason one takes selfie is to post on famous social platforms like Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, and share it on WhatsApp. Selfie itself is harmless to anyone. It's the addiction surrounded too. It can be problem. Some good and bad size selfie are. Good size of selfie are, first, boost confidence. When people take selfie and post on famous social media, they get more likes and share. It makes them feel good about themselves. Second, capturing the moment. People take more selfie than a typical photo. It's quick and trendy. You don't need a photographer or expensive digital camera to take photo. Through selfie, people capture their own moment in their life. So negative points of selfie are, first, risking life. There are hundreds of reported deaths because of selfie. People go to dangerous places like cliffs, mountains, sea, top building to take selfie, which will give them more likes. And sometimes accident happens. A lot of teenagers died while taking selfie at dangerous places. Second, experience versus photo. People take more selfie rather than enjoying. People take more selfie with food, clothes, and almost everything. Rather than enjoying the place, food, or experience, they prefer selfie first. Third, competition. There are unspoken competition between friends to post selfie on social media, which gets more like. If they don't get expected likes, they feel bad about themselves. This can lead to depression too. So, selfie is good or bad? It depends on a person, not on a photo. It depends on us, how crazy we are for it, how much importance we are giving to it. There is nothing bad in taking selfie, but it should not allow this addiction and take control of ourselves. Now, I would like to wind up my topic and thank you everyone for listening again.